Hi, my name is Chris Ilias, and with this video I will show you a beautiful natural pole, my way of performing leak detection, and how I found multiple cracks. So stay with me and enjoy. So after checking the pipelines of this beautiful natural pole and make sure that there is no leak on the suction or on the return line, I will check the walls of the pool with the ultrasound device for potential cracks, and as you can see, I found quite a few. Please pay attention on the size of the crack. You can barely see that there is an opening on the wall of the pool, but with the help of the ultrasound device and the dye test, you can pinpoint the exact location of the leak. Now, if you're wondering how I'm gonna check the rest of the pool if I don't have access to the wall of the pool, so now it's the time that you're getting wet. I'm gonna apply the same process, but from the inside of the pool. I'm gonna take my ultrasound device and I'm gonna check all the surface of the wall, inch by inch, looking for potential holes. Stay with me, and in a few seconds, I will introduce you the sound I always receive from the ultrasound device every time I found a ground opening. The only side note I would like to give you for this beautiful natural pool is that it hasn't been built from a professional swimming pool company, but from a home contractor. And now you can hear the noise from the ultrasound device. After locating the cracks, I will dive and dye test to verify the openings, and I will apply 2-part epoxy glue just for temporary repair. And I repeat this, just for temporary repair. I'm not advocating for 2-part epoxy glue because nobody can assure you that the epoxy glue will last forever or for a long time. For this specific pool, I had to go at least 3 times because every day the pool was losing more water, and I realized a few things. On this exact video, I will show you the same spot that I found a little crack, but now pay attention on my second mark that there is nothing there. And on the very next video, you will see on my second visit there was an opening. So the first day there was no leak on this specific spot, but after I applied epoxy glue on the little black spot, the other spot opened the very next day. Unfortunately, this pool had way too many openings, way too many issues, so I had to recommend to the owner to contact a pool engineer, that he is the only person that he can advise him with the right way and he can repair the pool with the proper way. Even if this pool was a great challenge of mine, I'm so happy that I took the job. I learned so many different things, and as a lover of challenges, I hope I get more difficult jobs that gives me more experience and make me more knowledgeable. Thank you for watching. I hope you really enjoyed the video. Stay safe and take care.